going. Yeah, I see what you mean. So yeah, it's meant to be the fourth journey, isn't it?
Yes, fourth journey today. Right. No, it's third journey today, but might be logged as fourth.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't want to turn it off and start again, because...
Oh, I did.
Oh.
Well, okay. I'd turn it off briefly.
I didn't want to turn the car off and start again, because it counted as another journey.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Gently does it. Nice and smooth out of the supermarket and down we go. Doing 15 miles per hour. Coming up to 20 miles an hour. drop it to 35, down to 30, light touch of the brake, down to 25, 20, 15, 10, and we have a clear road, so I'm just going to cruise across between 15 up to 20. Under 30 miles an hour into a 50 mile an hour zone. A light acceleration up to 35, up to 40, and take it up to 45, now 45, and just let it cruise between 45 and 50. dropping to 40. And now applying foot, just touching the accelerator. Keep us coasting around 40 miles an hour. Coming up to a turning to turn right up ahead, so I'm slowing down. Taking us down to 35, just lightly applying the brake, very gently, no pressure. Having dropped down to 20, then 15, down to 10, and turning. Still a de-restricted road, allowing up to 60 miles an hour. This truck will be turning right into the waste centre. I'm doing 30 at the moment. So as we go down the hill, just applying a little brake to 25, and then a little acceleration. Back up to 30, 35, take it to 40, let's take it to 45. I'm literally only just touching that accelerator. Going up to 50, and let's see, 55, and foot off the accelerator, taking us down gently. Through the gears, applying the lightest amount of pressure on the brake, dropping down to 30, 25, 20, 10, and stop. Okay, just waiting for the traffic to clear. Oh, and a nice safe gap. Yep, let's go. 20 and back down, and here we go, lightest touch of the brake there, in to the end of the journey, bringing us to a gentle halt. Done, finished.